Howdy y'all, Mach 1 Fireman here, and welcome back to Hexxit. Today, we're going after us a volcano. I've already got some stuff together. Let's see, we've got some fire resistance potions. And we got our sharpness and smite sword, just in case we get something different in there. We've also got some random crap from where I set my spawn here. So without further ado, there's actually two volcanoes here. We got this one here and this one over here. So if there's anything good in this one, we may go check this one out today also. But let's see what we can get into here. Hurry up! Alright, let's just dig straight in. See, okay, yep. Alright. There's got to be a way to get into this thing without having, there we go. Alright. I don't want to have to jump all the way from the top. So before we get going, these fire resistance potions, I've actually got four of them. I've got two here and one in my big pink backpack, or two in there. And these are the extended. They're 8 minutes apiece. So let's go ahead and take one of these. Get our fire resistance. Put this one on the bar just in case it runs out. And let's go. All right. Hup. Anybody? Anybody? Hup. Spawners. Okay, let's go take these spawners out. Not that they'll spawn anything, but just in case. Let's see, what are they even? I don't even know what that is. I don't want them, though. I don't want them. Let's see if there's anything good. Nope, food. Oh, yep. That's why we got the fire resistance. That makes us immune to lava. Gelatinous slime, don't care nothing about those. Okay, let's continue our assault. And I'm sure we'll get into something a little bit further down that will make this interesting for us. Throw some light down so we don't get attacked on the way back by regular mobs. As we do. Oh, there's a guy. It's a dwarf. Let's see what kind of damage we do here. 9. Ooh, they're little. It's because they're dwarves. Alright. Okay. Yep. 19. There we go. Yep. See the difference with the, Why are you disappearing before I kill you? Ow. Ow, ow. Oh, I guess you're not disappearing. You are just dying. Okay, good enough. You're not dropping anything, so... Just, ow. And you're dead. Okay. Yeah, I don't care nothing about keeping these guys, so we'll just break these spawners and be done with it. Just break them and be done. Okay. Continue on. There's all kind of good loot down here. Oh, there's a guy. Try to be sneaky. Yeah, you gonna be sneaky with me. You will die. Ha ha! And you're dead. Okay. Good, good, good. Good thing I brought some blocks to get back out of here. Ooh, look at all those guys. There'll be a party up in here. Okay. Yeah, all kind of good ores around here. Be dead. Oop, you're dead. Okay. Oh, dang. Sneaky. Ooh, wow, there's four of them spawned out of there real quick. Alright. Or was there another spawner back here? Nope, I don't see one. Emeralds? Got emeralds for days. Ow. Oop, okay, you're dead. Good, be dead. I'm okay with that. Oh, hey, hey, hey. None of that. Healing. Yeah, healing, bastard. Come here. Ow, ow. Don't fall off. Okay, you're all dead. Good. Light, light. Break. And the other one's over there, out of range. Food. Bunch of crap. Bunch of crap here, man. Hopefully there'll be something good a little bit further down. Creeper. Aha! healing himself. Oh no. Oh man. It's a special guy. Are you dead, special guy? I can't see. Make me where I can see, please. Thank you. And you're dead. Oh, creeper. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. Break it, break it. Thank you. Yeah, I don't want the creeper blowing holes in this soft nether rack. Make it to where I would fall to my... Well, not to my death, because I got fire resistance and golden feather. But, you know, I don't want to fall. That would be just awful. Okay. Water. All right. It's always good to have water in a volcano. That spider died, apparently, over here. All right. Get some light. Is there a spawner under there? Oh, look at there. Trying to be all sneaky, hiding a spawner under the water. Oh, just wheat. All right. Ooh, a slime of some sort. Oh, hey, guy. You're dead. All right. And you're... Ow, you're going to be dead. Take that. Ah. And gone. All right. Good. Good, good. Okay. Throw some more light. And I got plenty of... Ooh. I got plenty of stuff to make more torches. And I think I actually have a couple of stack of torches left over from last episode when we assaulted the gremlins. Chest. Let's break this real quick. Alright. Those guys are good. Poisonous potato. More just random foodstuffs. I don't need random foodstuffs. Okay. Alright. I said be dead. Break. Thank you. Oh, nope. That, I say. And break. Good, good. More just food. Crap. This is a bunch of crap is what this is. Got food for days. I don't need food. Of course, I don't really need anything, but it'd be nice to have something different. Oh, nope. That's not what I... Oh, Grenadier. Make me all slow. I don't want to be slow. Ha ha! Ha ha! Oh! Oh, what the... What the deuces? Oh, he withered me. Where'd you go? Oh, you're dead. Alright. Break you back off. Well, there's a bunch of spawners right here. Ow. Hip. Ow. Be dead. Thank you. You be dead. Okay, you got slowed by your own guy. Ha ha. Okay. Get it behind your back. Na na na. Nanner, nanner, nanner. And you're dead. Alright. Oh, yeah, you're dead. Okay. More food. Put some more torches on the bar. On the bar. Ooh, he's got a shield. Headshot. Oh. I was going to headshot that guy. He was having none of it, though. Where'd he go? Surely I didn't kill him already. I guess I did. Take that, guys. Ow. There's a hole over there I'm trying to stay out of. Oh, I need to check my fire resistance potion. It looks like it's worn out. It has. Take another one. Eat some food. Maybe Maybe I should have brought more than four. Oh, lost my torch. Okay, you're dead. Should be dead anyway. Food. Oh, that's not food. That's some decent stuff there. Break you. Thank you. Yep, we'll just take all that. These dwarves are not all that tough. How much further do I have to go? Thinking about just jumping straight down there. But I won't. I will, however, make some room. I don't need that. Or those, or any of that. Oh, I got some leggings off of that guy. Okay. The rest of the stuff we'll keep. Alright, off we go! Suck it, dwarves! Oh, you're not dead. Now you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Break. Thank you. And you're dead. Throw some light. Throw some light, I say. Hey guys, ow. Hey, ooh. Yeah, these guys are not real tough unless you start getting swarmed by them. And it's a different story. Break. Thank you. You're dead. And you're dead. Hey guys, be with you in a minute. Alright, your minute is up. Alright. Glad they're not coming at me, you know, dual wielding axes or some madness. Okay, more water. Some sort of. What the hell was that? Oh, gave me glowstone. Look at there. Alright, we got a bush. What's in the bush? The bush has iron ore berries. Sweet irony. Oh, creeper. Whoa. Don't fall. Don't want to fall. That's interesting. All right. Oh, look at there. I'll take that and that. I don't care none about the rest of that stuff. Stoof. Ooh, look at all the spawns. Oh, shit. Looked at that Enderman. Come on, guy. Yeah, you. Come here. I got something for you. It's called Yo Death. Hell, where'd he go? Why you gotta be all noisy? I bet that's loud. Oh, no. Maybe not. Maybe not too much. I'll turn it down just a little bit anyway. Alright, back to game. Alright, I'm safe. Break. Oh, nope, there he is. He's dead. Alright. That startled me a little bit. I thought he was gone. Food. Okay. Light. Is that a spider? Ah, a couple of spiders. Oh, nope. Wrong button. You're dead. Ow. Ah, I hate spiders. Man, I hate them. No, last episode I said they're necessary evil, but that's a bunch of crap. I hate them. Alright. Be with you guys in a second. Oh, damn. Back up. Oh, you're dead. Good. Whoa, look at all the creepers. I'm feeling this is going to be bad for me. And you're dead. All right, good. I thought I was going back right off into a hole. Suck it, guys. Ow. Suck it. All right, what do you got? Blast off at Weber. Okay. Oh, you're a defender, too. And you're dead. Well, that was easy. You give me any cool stuff? Hell no. Excuse me. Thank you. Die, healer, die. And you're dead. And you're gone. Get some light. Sorry if this is kind of boring. This is a lot less exciting than I thought it was going to be. Alright. Okay. At least I thought we'd get some good stuff out of it. I mean, oh, look at there. Asking, you shall receive. Okay. Look at all those spawners. I bet the boss is right in there somewhere. So maybe with the next one, we'll just jump straight down and go straight for it. Okay, you're dead. Get dead. Crap food. Light. Light. I said light, thank you. How we doing? Fire resistance. 1 minute remaining. Yeah, I'll definitely have to go back before we go to the next one and get some more fire resistance potions. Just on the off chance that I fall, I don't want to die. I'd have to do all this crap over again. Ooh. Oh, look at there. That's new. Gold ore berries. Gold ore berries. Pure luster. Ooh, that's a guy. Hey, guy. There we go. Oh, nope. Whoops. Give me that back. I might need that in a second. Okay. Oh, I got... Oh, we... Holy crap. We're almost down to bedrock level. No wonder it got so dark. Holy mackerel, we've gone a long way. Hey, we're at level 12. Light, 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 light. Give me a light. Thank you. All right. Yeah, that's going to make it a lot harder to see. Oh, that guy's fast. Why are you so fast? Look at this guy. He's fast, too. You're dead. All right. Let's go... Throw some light down, some more light. Hopefully make it a little easier for you guys to see. Yep, you're coming. Come here, you. I got something for you. It's called your death. I took you out right behind your back. Ow, 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 ow. Stab it. Stop. You're dead. Okay, there's another slime down there. You guys see me? No, you don't see me. Okay. Can't hardly see anything. Okay. Oh, there we go. There's some stuff. good. I was running low on torches. Take the leather. Eh, we'll take that just for the hell of it. Oh, special guy? A blue slime. I thought I saw an elite or whatever you want to call it over there. Hey, quit burning my chest. Put fire out. Thank you. Oop. Oh, just food. Crap. Ha ha! You die! There's more spiders over there. Frickin' spiders. Okay. Oop, gotcha. Gotcha! Ha ha! Oh yeah, there he is. Quicksand, ninja, and rust. Whoa, okay. All right. Did you give me anything good? A golden carrot. Oh, you gave me an axe. Okay, let's make some room real quick. Yep. And out of fire is this, so we'll take this one. Throw some more light. Get rid of some more spawners. Oh, you, I just kicked your butt. Okay. Can't see nothing. Yeah, once you get down below, I don't remember what level it is, but once you get down into the bedrock level, it gets freaking dark. Like, there's a fog that the bedrock gives off, and it makes it to where you can't see, as is readily apparent by us not being able to see. And it doesn't matter how many torches you put down, you can only see so far. And the only way to fix that is to make it open to the sky, but that only lights up a certain area. Oop, wrong button. You know, it only lights up a certain amount of space. So, yeah, we're just kind of going blind here, running around the outside. I know the middle is... Oh, you got... What do you got? Ow. Oh, hey, I thought I killed you. I know in the middle is where we need to go to get to hopefully some cool stuff. But we're going to run around the outsides here, get rid of all these spawners, just because that's what I want to do. Okay, you're all dead. Yeah, sure, I'm glad I went and got my this sword, the sharpness sword. I almost forgot it. Like, I was... Where'd that come from? Like, I was halfway over here and had to turn around and go back. Oh, there he is. He's an alchemist. Oh, that means you're dead. Okay. Okay, you're dead. Get dead. Oh, there's a guy. Hey, guy. Hey, guy. You're dead. And just water. All right, food, more food. I'll see how these guys aren't just enormously fat. Oh, bat scared the crap out of me. I'll see how these guys aren't just enormously fat with all the food that they've got stored up. And apparently they're immune to fire. Are you immune to fire? You appear to be immune to fire. All right, see how this is... You know, you can see all the way up to the sky, see how much brighter it got. Then we come back here where we're not under the sky, and it gets dark again. That sapsucker is swimming up the lava. That is crazy. All right. So, I guess we'll go in here, see what we can see. Actually, let's go take out the spawner first. Oh, there's a guy over there. Lifesteal, fiery. Oh, yep. Yeah, nope, you're coming. I hit it. You did. You don't drop anything, though, you greedy or you selfish son of a gun. Oh, somebody died. Oh, I need to make some torches real quick, so let's go over here. Hopefully we'll be relatively safe. I don't see anything. Alright, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. That should give us 16. And 16 of these will give us a full stack. -1. Oop. We'll put this one right here. Now we have full stack. Alright, so... Oh, get him, guys! Weber, crap. Habibi, line up nice and gentle for me. Oh, look, a Chocopedia. Imagine that. Okay. Alright. I'm assuming there's going to be a boss in here somewhere. Oh. Ooh. They're wearing armor. This might get a little tougher now. Yep, okay, you're dead. I had no idea this was gonna happen. Hey! You're dead. You came from up there, didn't you? Okay. Let's do a little bit of a lighting job. Alright, anything special in here? Just a bunch of torches, alright. Alright. Follow along with their theme. Ooh, there's a bunch of spawners in there. I saw a light up. Oh. Diamond armor and a shield. I guess those are the one-time spawners with the iron on them, I suppose. Ow! Be dead. Zombie. Hi, zombie. Oh, creeper. Oh, that's not how I intended that to happen. Oh, dead. Alright, good. Hey, I saw you at the last second. Get dead. Ooh, hey guy. Turn right around into that guy. Alright. Alright, get some light down. Light down. And we'll go up here. Throw some light. Hiya. Well, at least it's pretty straightforward. I don't think I'll get lost coming out of here like I did trying to leave the Gremlin place. Torches down there, okay. This looks vaguely familiar. Alright. Yep. Set up very similar to some of the other dungeons. We're just attacking it from the bottom instead of the top. Yep. Alright. Oh, hey guy. Lava. Pressure plate. Don't like the looks of that. So let's go up here. Let's see if there's another doorway up here. Nope, there's just a guy. And you're dead, guy. Get dead. So let's see what happens if we go this way. Aha! And you know what we're going to do? We're going to do this right here. torches already? Well, I've been a torch spamming fool. Hell yeah, look at there. Oh well. Go down here. And while we're safe, we'll make some more torches. Like so. I wonder, it's not silverfish. I wonder if that's significant. See how it's cracked? I wonder if that means. Yes, yes it does. Okay, so I want to hit this pressure plate. See what happens. Did something happen? Oh, it pushed the... yeah, all right. I paid attention, I promise. Oh, this setup again. All right, so let's do this, this, and we'll go in here. Should be a spawner, yep. Again, all very similar, and this should go nowhere. Indeed. That's probably the boss over there, so we'll go this way. Throw some light, kill a dwarf. Suck it, Gimli. Oh, look, torches. Yay. Alright, that goes to nowhere. Ow. How are you hitting me through the door? Ow. Alright, be dead. You're dead. Okay. And I'm going to assume that the boss... Oh, well, maybe not. I'm going to assume incorrectly that... Oh, I bet there's a... yep, look at there. Can I open it? Nope. Hey, guys. Come on. I got an end of sword for you. And you're dead. All right. So let's do this and this and see what's in here. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Of course, I got no room for any of it. Let's just put everything in there. I'll take the coal and the wood back, though. And... Oh, I do have one more fire resist potion. Okay. Let's do this. Alright. Did I put my food up? I sure did. No, I didn't. It's there. Okay. Any of that stuff I'm going to need. Smite. I'll keep that just in case the boss is undead. And then we'll take all this. I said all of this. And we'll put all that in there. Okay. More aluminum. Yay. And off we go. This is... I thought this was going to be the same setup, but it's a little bit different than the other ones that I've seen. Just a tiny bit. Did I just make a big old circle? No, I didn't. Okay. Nothing. But I bet. Remember last episode we made this little investigation and found that there should be a chest right here? No. Here. There it is. Oh, another backpack. Yep, I'll take it. Music disc. Hey, what the hell? We'll throw a torch. Torch, a torch. And we came from this way. So we'll take that down so I know how to get out of here. Oop. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, hey guy. Ow. Skeleton. Nope, archer. Got something for you. I said I got something for you. And you're dead. Be dead. Thank you. Thank you for following along with my plan. Alright. Take all that. And then we'll move all that. Why you no stack? Thank you for stacking. Alright. Let's use our purple backpack. And we'll move all that stuff again. Fir wood planks. Yep, need to keep all that. Alright. Oh, whoops. You know what? I bet that I could just go right here. Yep. Look at there. I is smart. S-M-R-T. Random chest. In case you run out of food. Because you didn't pick up the 8,000 pieces of food. In the, on the way down here. Ow. That guy's got an axe. What an axe hole. Now this is odd. That's an abandoned mine shaft. That is not supposed to be in here. Generate. Learn how to generate, world. Jeez. Okay. Yeah, we go this way. All right. Probably a spawner right here. Yep. This part I recognize. Ow. Ow. Zombie beating down a door. Would you just die, please? Good gracious. I need to eat. There we go. Uh-oh. Alright, y'all be dead. Thank you. I just concentrate on the diamond guy. Be dead. I said be dead. Thank you. Gotta be getting close. Gotta be. Haha! Take that, thorns! I have thorns on my armor. Okay. Oops, excuse me, get me in here. Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. Some more nothing. Yep. And. Oh, creeper! Oh, no, no! Thank you. Oh, there's another one! Crap! I saw him out of the corner of my eye just a bit too late. That's all right. Let's head up here. Should be. Yep. Ooh. Invisibility. Sneak to teleport. Consumes enderpearls. I seem to have a lot of those left over. I might make some use of that eventually. Just to see how it works. Take that critical hit. One shot. He's bringing me a book. Wonder if there's anything under these. I gotta look. I gotta check. And yes, I know. I'm using my sword to break the wood. I don't care. Gotta be getting close. Let's see. Son of a... Alright. So, I bet if we just go right here... Yep, look at there. A chest. Hey, guys. Don't you shoot me. I see you trying to shoot. Who are you trying to shoot? Oh. You shooting your buddy, that's who you shooting. Alright. Oh, thought you were dead. Anything in here? We'll take those. Don't care about the spears or the grenade or the helmet. I'll take that and that, though. I'm full. I is full. Alright, so... Doop-a-doop. Heard an explosion, but nothing is broken, so whatever. You're dead. Oh, this thing is taking forever. It's gonna be a long episode. Y'all okay with that? I hope so. Because you don't have much of a choice. No, I'm just kidding. Four, I say. And voila. Awaha. Okay. Glad I brought extra stuff. I didn't think it was going to be this detailed. Ooh. In depth. That's what I meant to say. Ow. Take that, thorns. Oop. Hey, guy. Gotta be getting close, though. Gotta be. Yes, indeed. Oh, don't you do it. Thank you. Maybe getting close. Let's go see what's up here, if anything. Oh. And my chest armor's about to break, too. Crap. Think they can. Oh, nope, yeah, they can. You're dead. Oop, hey, guy. Oh, that looks like, yeah. A golem boss. I know how to take him out. Oh. That hurt a little bit. He does some damage. Ow. I don't know what he's hitting me with. That's the thing. I don't know if he's just hitting me because I'm too close or what. That could be the case. He's going to break my armor, though. I don't want you to break my armor. I spent a lot of time and energy getting this stuff. That's actually doing any damage. Because looking at the his little health bar is not going down. And he's not making the noise. Oop, there we go. Suck it, be on fire. Uh-huh. Yep, when he raises his arms up, he's about to bring him down and go, kablowie! That's how he's hitting me. Kablowie, yep. And you're hurting yourself too, dummy. Why are you hitting yourself? Ow. Oh, does that mean he's dead? Hey! Success! Random cave entrance to nowhere. Alright, so, let's tell you what, let's block this off. So nobody sneaks up on us. Do the same here. And we'll check the loot. What kind of loot did he drop? He dropped a dwarven spear. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. It's a purple. All right, so we'll start here. Yes, I'll take this. And I don't need a hook shot. Don't need the ice essence. Oh, look at all the torches. Because I just made a whole shit ton of torches. Oh, whatever. More gold blocks. Phone going off. More torches. I don't care about the essences, still. Coal, I'll take it. Lawn, iron chest, gold, redstone, and I'm out of room. saddle. Ooh, yes, another backpack. More bombs, yay! A buh? No, ma'am, a bomb. We'll take this. A printing press. Still have no idea what those are for. Other than... I heard it. Oh, all right. Oh, there he is. Hey, guy. Come on. How dare you? Have at thee. Okay. Yep. Did I finish looting this one? I did. All right, let's look at these last two here. Yep, bunch of crap. Sticks, I didn't pick up. Sticks. And more stuff. Put all that away. Beanstalk. That's what I want. Well, see about messing with that. Yep, there he is. Ha ha! You're dead. Oh, dang. One more hit out of Hattie. Oh, well. All right. Well, I think that's going to be the end of this episode. I have a feeling this is only going to be time for the one. I don't think we'll be able to go through the other one. So next episode, I doubt we're going to go through this, the other volcano, because I'm assuming it's probably the same thing as this one. And I'm not going to make you suffer through that. So I will find us another dungeon to conquer. And as always, I appreciate y'all for watching. And I will see you next time.